Parang sa farm lang ni Richie ito eh.
Kuha isa pa, ng, isa pa, isa pa.
Walang nang kuha.
Matigas, matigas. Ayan, eh.
Na?
Ito pa kuya.
Kailangan na nataas.
Saan?
Eh, okay, ito pa kuya, ayan, dalawa po.
Thank you po.
Abot mo pa ba? Huwag ka malaglag. Yeah. Ah, we're gonna get some...
Uy, malambot.
Ay, malambot na. Ah.
Okay.
Ayan, magay natin dito.
Game.
Ayan.
Ito ko. Tara.
Okay, salamat po.
Thank you. Yes, sa pagitan nyo.
Alright.
We're done delivering the laptops. Now we're off to auntie.
Hello pa.
Ayun. Uy, kayang-kaya.
Uy.
Hello.
Kayang-kaya.
Mabigat yung mangga.
Hello.
Hello po! This is the church. Me, Auntie Renee. Oh, that's what I remember. Ito na. Ito na.
Oh, yan
yan. Oh, that's our house.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, yung ay nga. Tao po
means we're here or
Ay, ayan, papunta na.
Shopee.
Ayun na.
Shopee delivery.
Oh, nagsasampay si Auntie Winning.
We could see my auntie. But I don't think she could hear us.
This is her house.
Punta ka.
Wow, look at these giant rocks.
Makaoyo.
So walang saan bumababa si auntie dito?
Ha?
O may daan dun sa likod?
Itong daan
na niya. Kaya pala malakas sa si auntie. Ha, yung,
kaya may ano ha. May
ano po siya, magaling po siya mag ano, mag...
Ay, hindi ako nakakagawa ng
TV. Ayan.
Particularly
it tumonan nante. Magparte tumonan.
Dinigban.
Alright. Let's go see my auntie.
Ay, kuya, kinisa. Iyak.
Alright,
we're gonna see my auntie for the first time in 40 years. Hopefully, you could still remember me.
Anak mo?
Oo.
Hello, hello.
Ah, ito, kalala mo.
Auntie.
Rohoy.
Sino? Naalala niyo pa ako.
Boko eh, Akira yan.
Si Darren.
Ah?
Darren, ni Uncle Fred.
Rohoy.
Si Fredo.
Ay, si Darren.
Darren po.
Si Fredo.
Auntie. Bago nga ba tinro totoo?
Ayan, auntie ko.
Ayan ka mo.
Uy, baya, ano na?
Amano po ako. Ay, di pa na. Pangmano.
Sorry.
Kailan niyo po ako, Darbin.
Guys, my auntie.
Aruira. Pagkaragpon.
Ay, nakina na sa amin.
Sino?
Si Entek mag-kodo. Anak ni Robin!
Alam, inamoy ka kuya.
Si O.
Ay, si ano? Si Francis!
Ayan. Amoy na, o.
Galing.
Ay, ito si Urnem.
Si O. Sino?
Si O nga, ito si Urnem.
Ne?
Ha?
Anak ni Kanding?
Anak ni Kanding.
Bravo.
Si O. Kung buhay siya, gararabo na ay kanika ng roha. Dito nga.
Alright guys. This is our...
Ano o, tigitigi sa tayo dyan?
Dito ako.
Si Kurt doon.
Ano to?
Wow. Gotta zoom in.
Dali o. Dala ka na bangga sa bato. Ay...
This is her house. Kind of dried up now because of the drought. Tabi-tabi po. Wow, guys, look at this mango. Wow, look at this mango trees. There's so many. Show you more. These mango trees are very, very nice. Look at this, guys. These are all mangoes. Those are mangoes. That's mangoes. That's another mangoes. Wow. Look at this, guys. Look at this. So this is my auntie's house. That's her kitchen. Wow, I think this is jackfruit or langka, and bunch of coconut leaves. Coconut trees. This is anahaw here. It's a giant anahaw. It's the national, I think, tree or plant of the Philippines. Got more mango trees there. Let's go around her house. Oh, she got some shells too. Look, some shell. That's probably it's probably from the beach. We got some century plant. More mango trees. Wow, look at this. Look at these mango trees. There's so much fruits, so much mangoes. Wow, and look at this kubo. This is kubo. I think this is where we're gonna hang out later tonight. Wow. Wow, look at these mangoes. And look. They just made this. Oh, let's go in. Hopefully it could handle my weight. Get the rocks. Alright, we gotta go slowly. I don't wanna break it. Wow. Look at it, guys. So this is hanging out. Wow, that's pretty cool. Technique, no? Anahaw, they use anahaw leaves, no? They use the anahaw leaves probably from that tree. And then how they locked it. They just split it open, no? They split it open to lock in. Tabi-tabi po. Tabi-tabi po. Look, guys. Mangoes. Mangoes in the Philippines. They're everywhere. So much mango. Wow, abundance of mangoes. Wow, that's so many.
Nice.
All right, we're gonna have lunch. I wanna show you guys what's on the menu.
Wow.
That's some salted eggs, tomatoes, fresh chopped tomatoes, and some chicharron. We got some adobo adidas again. That's from, with some eggs, adobo adidas again, chicken feet.
That's salted egg.
And so, oh, salted eggs.
Yeah.
And then we got balut. Ayan. We have the balut. You guys know balut. Balut, guys. Smells good. Then we got rice. That's our food for lunch. Alright, time to eat. We're gonna go eat right here. The Nipa Hut. And this is my lunch for today. We got some little bit of rice. We got some boiled egg and some leftover adidas, which is a chicken feet menudo, adobo. And this is what I'm excited about too, is a salted egg with fresh chopped tomatoes and some chicharron. So that's our lunch for today. Let's go eat over here. Yan. Ayun.
Fresco, di ba?
Fresco. Ayan.
Oh. Unboxing.
Unboxing video. There it is. Kuya Richie bringing some solar equipment to Auntie. The one that you guys saw is a solar powered battery charger operated electric fan with dalawang lights. It has two lights, built in lights.
Oh, meron pero wala siyang
ganito. And USB battery bank.
No adapter.
Now he's bringing us a setup.
Nagsikandeng ay buhi at talagang hali kami roha.
All right, we're installing solar lights in our buko, kubo. Ayun!
Oh, ito charge na ba?
Meron na siya.
Oh, yun.
Nagpayong ray.
Pag auto.
Pag disco.
Disco. All right, we're gonna find a mutated, I guess not mutated, but it's, they said it's a lemon tree, and then it's actually right next to the mango tree, and now it actually changed. So let's find it. Let's go. Oh, it's this one here. No way. Wow. Okay, this is a lemon tree. See how spiky it is. So this is a lemon tree, right? Okay, this is a lemon tree, but look. Wow. All right. Nagmutate. Okay, my cousin tricked me. He said that the nagmutate the lemon tree, which is this lemon tree, mutated into a mango tree. But he tricked me, because look what he did. Because I think what happened is there's a lemon tree underneath the mango tree, and it's very spiky, okay? And then it's underneath a lot of mangoes, right? So when the mango fall, it gets stuck on those thorns. See that? It gets stuck on the thorns. And that's why he said it's a mutated tree, because it looks like a lemon tree with mangoes. So that's interesting, where it gets caught by the thorns. You know, it looks like it's a little mango tree, but it's a lemon tree. So, okay, that was pretty good. My cousin, he tricked me. And look, of course, there's so many mangoes here. Wow, look at this, guys. So many mangoes. Look at this. This is the lowest hanging mango I've ever seen. Wow, beautiful tree also. Okay, we're gonna try. We're gonna try mangoes. We're gonna get one. All right. Oh wow, it's bleeding. It's bleeding. Wow, it has some sap. Gotta wipe it. Let's wipe it good. Got some mangoes. Let's give it a try. Wow. Okay. I'm just peeling it off. It's peeling out the skin with my feet. That's how I eat mangoes back in the days. I'm using my teeth to scrape off the skin. All right, let's take a quick bite. A little bit sweet. Pretty good. All right. Wow.
gusto lang mag, gusto doon bumibili ng mga doon.
It's sour and sweet at the same time. All right. We're going to walk. We heard that there's a store somewhere down the island, so we're going to walk. All right, let's go get some drink. I heard there's a store here to get some drink. Hoping they have some cold Coke or cold water.
Saan
dyan lang? Yeah, look at somebody's
pag
house.
Pag province, yung sinabing dyan lang.
Nako. Ang layo.
Kailan yan?
Alright, let's go walk. Look at this rock formation.
Ayun yung bayo. Ito ka?
Oo. Oh, there's a path.
Dito siya nakilayan kasi yan. Maraming bato. Hindi niya nakita.
Look at these rocks. Alright, we're gonna walk. Get some drink.
Yeah. It's really hot right now. I'm sweating. Oh, I think it's there.
They said.
Ate said, where's the store? She just said, oh, it's just right there. Just right there.
But then we're walking far. And I think what she meant is it's all the way there. Like I think the other side of the island. But let's see. Oh, wow, look at their house. Oh wow, look at that. They have a nice dining table there. Oh, this one caught on fire.
The good news about this island is when you get lost and hungry, there's tons of coconut and mangoes. You can't go
hungry with mangoes.
There's so many mangoes here and some bananas.
See, you got bananas here too.
But right now, all I could think of is water, ice cold water. So we gotta walk and get some water.
Or coconut water, right, Kuya?
Oh, you know.
Yeah. Hello.
Dito may signal na dito.
Oh, look. It's a day bed. But I got some chickens. Chickens. They got some.
Number of comfort rooms.
Oh, here. Got zone 3 profile. Raang Tinikban. Total population 83. Number of household 29. Number of houses 35. Number of private rain collector 22. Number of public rain collectors 4. And number of comfort rooms 35. Oh wow, it's a copra making source of income is copra making, fishing and farming, animal raising, carpentry and business. Wow, and it says comfort room, so
they even tells you how many bathroom they carry for the whole island.
Or the barangay. All right, this is the store. So let's see if there's some cold drinks. Hopefully there's some cold drinks.
Right.
This is the store. Oh, look at that wild chicken.
Hello.
Bako lang yan.
May yelo ba kayo?
Anong bibil to?
Bako lang yan.
Coke.
Sinaksak.
Wow, look, they have...
Ano yung anisado? Gin?
All the snacks.
Anisado lang. Ito yung gin.
Canned goods.
Ano yung ginagawa sa anisado?
Mackerel. Ano lang? Kailang yelo? Eh, dalawa lang. Ano naman sila? Uwe na?
Ilan lahat
yan? Alright.
Ilan na talaga kayo?
Miniature small.
Ilan lahat yung
choice? Oo. Motor na lang.
Bili kayo ng adapter dun sa Bantong Brady.
Alright, I got some cold drink. I'm thirsty since 2 hours ago.
All right.
This is ano, gin.
Gin. Oh,
lighter than the gin.
Yan ang iniinom ni
Tatay. It's made from sugarcane alcohol.
Wow. Ilang percent 'yan?
Ilang percent?
Sa likod, sa likod.
Walang likod.
Ano yung harap?
Ayun, 49.
45
proof. Made from sugarcane alcohol, imported essences, ano, sugar and water.
Yan ang iniinom ni Tatay Drone. Ate, meron po kay Mountain Dew?
Wala nga.
Ah, ayun lang yung ganun.
45. Ba't yung gin?
Isa pa nga ho, ate. Coke po.
Wala na pong Coke.
Ano po?
Sprite tsaka Royal.
Ah, sige po. Yan na lang. Sprite pa lang po. Yan. Sprite.
Pwede naman yung ano nga po.
Magkano po?
25.
Oh, 25. Ito po. Chinese wine.
Diba yung dala?
Okay na po, keep the change po, keep the change. Sige po, sige po, keep the change. Yeah. Okay lang po. Ayan. Ayan. Sprite. Paano naman pag ano, pabalik naman to.
Kasi pagdating ko doon, oho ulit ako eh.
Kita na yung si Mara dito eh.
Hello po.
Ito yung sinasabi ko, yung may cliff dyan. Doon nag-stop over kami doon, tapos tumingin lang eh.
All right, gotta cool down first.
Oh,
cool down.
No.
Number of private rain collector, public rain collector. All right,
time for Sprite. They don't have water, but this is good too. I'll take this.
Mount Chaktak. An American Chaktak.
Wow, this is good. If you're really thirsty, any type of cold drink is good. Whew. All right, so when they said Jan lang, that means expect to walk 1 mile.
Manila,
mga
dalang na
yung mga duhat eh. Look at that. Coconut everywhere. I'll take a coconut water too anytime. But it's just too high.
Sa bayan,
may guyangan. Wow, look at that, guys. The mountain full of coconuts. Hello.
Hey, hi.
Hello. Hi. Hello. Hi.
So yung museum din yun.
Look at my friends. Wild chickens. More wild chickens. Right there. This one got burnt. We got a day bed here. Wow. Auntie, swimming tayo bukas. Swimming bukas sa beach.
Sa beach?
Opo, bukas.
All right, we're gonna go back and check out the beach. And we're gonna check out our location there. Our family actually have a location in the beach. So
this is the walk path. It's very very uneven. See, as you can see, there's a walk path. There's a rock, like a lava rock. It's very uneven, so you gotta be careful on this walk path. Normally this is green, but there's drought. There you go. This is the walkway to my auntie's house, which is very, very uneven. You gotta watch your step. Mm-hmm. All right. And this is the garage.
Okay, bye.
Pajero. It's a Pajero. Bye bye. See you later. See you tomorrow. Babalik bukas.
Babalik.
Captain Seafood now.